Tinaas ni Going. Sa gitna, Pule, si Eliza Valdez. 4 straight points by Cagayan, Rising Sun. Watch this again.
Oh, we have a substitution.
Which, what happened in the first game, Valdez.
Nice opening.
Malinis.
Yes. Cross court is her go-to movement, huh?
Oh, and tingin din yung nakikita natin malinis na
her balance, pero nawala.
Dapat mag-break.
Ay. Tabaquero.
Oh, making a statement with a stare. Yan naman, nabawi siya after that call.
Maizo. Gian Ferrer. Valdez.
When they need a point, itong si Valdez targets at cross-court area.
They're trying to go to that Valdez-Ferrer combination. In the meantime, Manatigla pulls out Valdez.
Well, Valdez hasn't really been very lucky.
Service-wise.
Service-wise, ano?
Ironic because Eliza has won a Best Server Award dito sa atin. But, you know, sometimes...
it's not your day.
Yeah, some parts of your game aren't in tune. Manatigla, make sure that goes over the net. Tabaquero, just simply spectacular.
Tabaquero, playing her best.
Bigyan mo ng regalo yan, hindi tatanggihan yan eh. Here's Tabaquero!
Ganda ng set ni Soraya, no? Shoot set yan eh.
Ano sila, magkasundo na.
Oo.
Di ba, nung umpisa, yung height nung gusto ni Angge, hindi pa ma-exacto ni Soraya eh.
No, but we have to say, no, ang setting ni Soraya, nilabas talaga yung true game ni Tabaquero.
Absolutely. Rexona anti-personal deodorant, it won't let you down. And Eliza Valdez is not one to, you know, avoid the challenge. She enjoys. Ang ganda ng lundag ni Valdez talaga.
Yeah. Pang poster. Dahil saka pang poster yung Corman eh.
Spider-Man. Watch this. Rexona anti-perspirant deodorant. It won't let you down. Yeah. Poster.
Di ba?
Parang kita mo pag tumas ko may flash. Bawal ng flash dito. Yun eh. Di ba? Soraya Tabaquero. That's a special. 1:1 correspondence sa Gangasa Geometry.
That's right. Stat one here and stat one there.
Soraya Tabaquero. That's a special. 1:1 correspondence sa Gangasa Geometry.